In the recent finale of FX's Shōgun, creators Justin Marks and Rachel Kondo delved into the poignant boat scene between John Blackthorne and Fuji. This moment, where they mourn together, deviates from the novel but adds depth to their characters. Marks and Kondo highlight the significance of this scene, emphasizing how it showcases the character's vulnerability and unique perspectives. Fuji's Japanese tradition clashes with Blackthorne's Western sentimentality, creating a raw and authentic moment. Throughout Shōgun, Blackthorne's journey in feudal Japan unfolds alongside Fuji, offering viewers a nuanced exploration of cultural differences and mutual respect. Despite the series' focus on political intrigue, it's these quiet exchanges that leave a lasting impact. Thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel for more, bye.